Hi there, I'm here with Ricardo and Jocelyn, who are both freshmen who live in Greenough and Weld respectively, and they're here to tell us about their project, What'll We Find. So Jocelyn, tell me a bit about what the project does.
Yeah, so we created a penguin-themed search game where the user is tasked with identifying the name of a penguin using images and some limited information that they have about them.
We used a variety of languages. We use CSS, HTML, JavaScript, and Python, and here's our run-through. So you can receive a letter telling you to identify a specific penguin, but oh no, the letter is missing information. So then from there, you have to look at the penguin, go to the penguin encyclopedia and like find which species it is. And then from there, you can go to our database and search the specific penguin. So in this case, we have a
Humboldt penguin.
Humboldt penguin. And then from here, you can go to select a category to search from the database. You can go to species and then Humboldt, which is our candidate. And then from there, you can like start all the ones that you think may be the candidate. And then you can go back to the letter and see other information they give you, such as their sex or also their age. And then from there, you can also go to the start guess. And then from there, see, oh, the only one that matches our description is Alberto. So then we can go check in and then type Alberto. There we go. And then, ta-da.
Wow. Guys, it looks incredible. Talk me through how you got the graphics done. Did you use the duck at all?
So we use the duck more for like the coding principle, especially for concepts such as like cascading in the database and how to incorporate the database. Mm. And then for graphics, I just did them in Procreate and Photoshop.
Wow. Yeah, we're really proud. All of the graphics were completely original. So we're really excited about that.
Guys, this is an incredible project. Thank you so much for your time. And this is CS50.
Thank you.
Thank you.